Natalie, what a big mess. You are in the doctor's office making this mess.